Well, hey guys, Juan here, and welcome to my channel. Welcome to this video if this is your first time stumbling across my channel. But today we're going to take a little tour of the Lofts Hotel. But before we dive into that, let's go ahead and cue the video intro. You can go your own way. Go your own way. All right, so recently I celebrated 17th wedding anniversary with my wife, and she surprised me with getting a nice hotel at a hotel that I have always wanted to stay at in downtown Columbus. It's right there in the Arena District, and it's kind of a neat hotel that gives you, it's kind of like an urban vibe, maybe like a downtown New York studio apartment vibe, but it's a hotel called the Lofts Hotel, and I've always wanted to stay here, and so she surprised me with this gift. Something that we did learn while we were staying there is that it's getting ready to transition into something else, so pretty soon the Lofts is going to be no more. Right next to the Lofts is the Crown Plaza, and they're actually buying that hotel out, and they're turning it into their executive suites. So kind of neat that we were able to stay there before it's gone. So the Lofts Hotel, one of the best features about this hotel is how there was brick on the inside. I'm a big fan of like brick walls, brick houses, and it was just kind of a big room, big hotel room. It was a neat little experience to spend a night there, and I took some video footage while I was there because I take video footage all the time of things. But here's some of the clips and gives you a look at the Lofts Hotel, so check it out here. Just you know why.
Just you and I, no true love. Why you?
Thanks for watching my video, guys, and checking out the Lofts Hotel. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, go ahead and do so now. I make travel videos, encouraging words, vlogs, and all kinds of things about my life. So if you want to keep up with me, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, and I will see you in the next video. But be creative.